Hey guys, Ratan here. Welcome to my channel, The Daro TV. So as you can see, I'm traveling right now and I'm traveling to a tota. Tota is basically a farmland and I'm going to this guy's farmland. So many of you wanted me to make a video with him. So he's back and this tota is basically near Marni Road. And also, you guys have read the title right. Yes, I'll be making a video basically on the cheapest whiskies which is available in India. So we are on the way and we'll be buying some cheap whiskies and we'll review it. So guys, stay tuned. So guys, we have finally reached the tota. So over here, we are just setting up our place to review the whiskey. So we'll set it up and get back to you. So guys, our bar setup is ready. So we are sitting beside the well. And right now, I have 8 cheapest whiskeys over here. So we'll start off with the cheapest one. So I'll just let you know what all we have right now. So we have Raja Whiskey, one of the best selling whiskies in Bangalore, I think. Amrut Prestige, this whiskey is from Amrut Distilleries, so never heard of this. Then we have Hayward's Punch, not heard about it also. 8 PM, obviously, I know. Old Traven, yes. Then we have Backpiper. And this one, Bangalore Whiskey. So Bangalore Whiskey, I've never heard of the whiskey, but this is one of the cheapest whiskeys that I could get. And the cost of this 90. So over here I have all the 90s pack, basically, because I didn't wanted to buy this full bottles of this. And also I have Original Choice also, as we usually call it as OC. So we'll start off with Bangalore Whiskey. So guys, as you know, we have Mr. Chitresh. He's the expert in whiskies. So we'll ask him how it tastes. So we'll do the color. Color, it's usual. It has this brown, goldish color, right?
Yeah.
And also, we'll do the smell right now.
Okay.
How does that smell?
It's really harsh.
It is very strong.
Okay.
Let's do the tasting. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh.
Fuck.
How is it?
It's really burning my throat.
So we'll try it with water.
Yeah.
Okay. So we are trying it with water right now. How is it right now?
Yeah. Now.
Right now I think it is drinkable.
Yeah. This is drinkable.
Yeah. This is good. With water, but without water, I don't recommend you guys to have it. But this is kind of good. I kind of like this.
Yeah, this is not that harsh, and we can drink it as normal whiskeys.
Yeah, nice, nice, nice. With the next cheapest whiskey, which is this is a whiskey from Amrut Distilleries. It is called Prestige. Amrut Prestige. So as you know, Amrut actually has this nice single malts that they do, but they also have this cheap whiskey which is called as Amrut. So we have decided that we won't be having it neat, we'll be mixing water with this. So the thing is, we have added some water to just dilute it, and we'll be telling you how it tastes. Cheers. Cheers. How is it?
Yeah, it's good. But I think it's not that better than Bangalore whiskey.
Bangalore whiskey, yeah. Yeah, this is drinkable. Like, as you guys can see, we have actually diluted it with a lot of water. And this has this nice caramel sweet taste.
Yeah, that's right. And it's a little bit of sweetness as well.
Yeah, it has that nice sweetness. So, I kind of like this. So, next, we'll be going with Raja Whiskey. So, Raja Whiskey is one of the highest selling whiskies in Bangalore. So, we'll be trying Raja Whiskey. So, the cost of this Amrut Prestige, it costed us 35 rupees for 90 ml. Not bad, very cheap. So, it is drinkable. So, right now, we are trying Raja Whiskey. So, the cost for Raja Whiskey is also 35 rupees. So, we'll be adding some water. We'll be diluting our whiskey. Cheers.
Cheers.
Fuck.
I think this is for immediate high. I think
this is
really bad.
Yeah, this is really strong. Actually, we have added water also to dilute it, but it is really strong. And I think it is not drinkable. Like, this would be my last choice.
Yep.
So, we'll go to the next whiskey. So, right now, we are trying Original Choice. So, Original Choice also, it costed us around 35 rupees for this 90 ml. How's this?
This is drinkable.
And this is good actually, right? It has this nice smoothness also.
Smoothness, and you won't get to know whether this is a cheap whiskey. It looks almost like a premium.
So which whiskey we tried? Original Choice, It is actually neat. It is actually smooth. It is very much drinkable. Okay, then we'll move on to the next whiskey. This is Hayward's Punch. This also cost around 35 rupees for 190.
Cheers.
So this is Hayward Punch. This actually has some weird taste. We are not getting any whiskey's taste, right?
Yeah, this is totally different. It's not just whiskey, and I haven't tasted such drink in.
This has like a bit of jeera or something
Something like.
But this has some odd taste, so I think I won't recommend this Hayward Punch. So we'll move on to our next whiskey. That is. Old Tavern, we usually call it as OT, so Old Tavern we'll be trying it. So this whiskey costed us 53 rupees for 190. So we'll just try it. Old Tavern, cheers. How is it?
No, this is also a bit harsh. Actually, it's a little bit expensive for what you get. You get a better taste with the cheaper drinks as well.
Yeah. Expensive means it is like 20 rupees expensive than the other thing. But this is not actually drinkable. I didn't like it. This is very harsh.
Yeah, this is really harsh.
Yeah.
What expense they are costing, it's really
harsh.
Yeah, costing, yeah, but very high.
Okay. So, I won't recommend this. Not at all good. I didn't like this. So we'll move on to our next whiskey. So here we have 8 PM. So this costed us 53 rupees. So we'll do the taste. Cheers, Madappa. Yeah.
Yeah.
This actually tastes like whiskey actually. Basically, this actually tastes like a good whiskey, right?
Yeah, that's right. It tastes somewhat like 100 Pipers or something like that.
Yeah, somewhat like 100 Pipers. It has that whiskey taste, and also it is smooth on the throat.
Yeah, smooth. Yeah, as well, it's like you can drink it.
Yeah, it doesn't have that strong harsh smell, right?
It's worth the price.
Yeah, right. So I would recommend you guys 8 PM. So we'll go to our last and final whiskey, that is Backpipers. So which costed us 65 rupees. Yes, it is very expensive for us right now. It's Backpiper, costed us 65. Let's taste.
Cheers.
This actually has an awkward taste. It actually, for me, it tastes like some rum with
yeah, this has a really different taste, but it doesn't taste like whiskey. Something totally different.
This actually reminds me of this XXX Hercules rum, which has the same weird taste. So I didn't like this. It is expensive other than the other whiskeys, but I wouldn't recommend you guys. This is not good for me. So guys, to conclude this cheapest whiskeys episode, the thing is we have actually put them in a rank out of, we have 8 whiskeys, the cheapest 8, and we have put them to the rank. So the first one is which we liked. Okay, we'll go first with which we didn't like. So this is the expensive one. This is 65 rupees, Backpipers. I wouldn't recommend you guys. I didn't like it. Did you like it?
No, I didn't really like it. It's really expensive and it's not worth the drink as
it's
well.
It's not really expensive, but when regarding this, yeah, it is expensive. So we wouldn't recommend you guys Backpiper. So the next, number 7, which comes as Hayward's Punch. Did you like this?
No, I really hated this. It's totally different. It has a different, totally different taste as well. So I didn't like this.
Right. So guys, skip this. Hayward Punch, not good. So at number 6, we have Raja Whiskey. Did you like this?
No, it's really not. You can, at this price, you can get really better whiskeys as well.
Guru, this is 35 rupees. Like, which other better whiskey you get?
You get lot of whiskey, like the Bangalore whiskey, Bangalore Choice.
That's right now. But yeah, for 35 rupees, I don't think you'll be getting any other whiskeys, right? Other than that.
Yeah.
So Raja Whiskey, skip this. It is not good.
But due to the hype, I think it's not worth Raja Whiskey.
Yeah. Raja Whiskey has this hype, but it is not worth it. So, number 5, we have our old friend, old Travan. So, how was this whiskey?
Yeah, this was okay and yeah, it was drinkable.
Yeah, this was drinkable. The rate is 53 rupees. But I will tell you guys to skip this whiskey also. Coming to our top 4 whiskeys. At 4, we have Amrut Prestige Whiskey. So, this is whiskey from Amrut Distillery. So, how did you like this?
Yeah, it was drinkable. And yeah, it's worth the price as well. And you can drink it easily.
Yeah. When Chitresh tells it's worth the price, then you guys should surely try this. This is 35 rupees for 90 ml. And it is pretty good. I also kind of liked it. Next, coming to the third place, we have OC, Original Choice. So, you like this whiskey, right?
Yeah, this whiskey is worth the hype and whatever they say. It's really good. It's not that bad as well.
Worth the hype, worth the money. OC, yes, you guys can try it. And the number 2 spot goes to 8 PM. Yes, 8 PM, like it costed 53 rupees. It is the second most expensive whiskeys over here. And it is kind of good. I like this.
Yeah, if you could spend your 20 bucks more than OC, you can really have 8 PM.
Yeah, yeah. If you spend your 20 more bucks, you can get 8 PM. But guys, do try it. I like this whiskey. And the top spot, the best whiskey over here goes to Bangalore Whiskey.
Yeah,
how did you like this?
This is really good and it really tastes as a premium whiskey as well. And you won't even notice whether it's, you won't even get to know where it's really so cheap.
Yeah. So basically, this is the cheapest whiskey which we have over here. This costed us only 27 rupees. And guys, trust me, even I didn't believe. This is one of the smoothest whiskeys which we had and the taste is too good. This is the first time I'm trying this and I surely will tell you guys to try this. And this is from John Distilleries from Mysuru Road, from Bangalore itself. Yeah, from John.
It's too good and I think you guys should try this.
So guys, hope you enjoyed this cheapest whiskeys episode. If you want me to make a video on cheapest rums in India, do comment below. I'll make sure to make a video on that too. And Chitresh, how did you like the whiskeys? Like, many have this misconception that cheaper the whiskey, it is not good. So what do you want to tell about that?
No, it's not really that true. Yeah, but you get really good whiskeys with cheaper price as well.
So and our expert has said, He said that cheaper whiskeys is just a misconception and it is worth the money. So the top one is Bangalore whiskey. If you guys are in Bangalore, do try it. You guys will surely like it. And if you like this video, hit that like button, share my video, and if you have not subscribed my channel, yen madbeko,
do subscribe.
So till my next video, drink responsibly and cheers.
Bye guys.